A woman was having some trouble with her heart, so she went to see the doctor. He was a new doctor and did not know her, so he first asked some questions, and one of them was, "How old are you?" "Well," she answered, "I don't remember, doctor, but I will try to think." She thought for a minute and then said, "Yes, I remember now, doctor. When I married, I was 18 years old, and my husband was 30. Now my husband is 60, I know, and that is twice 30. So I am twice 18. That's 36, isn't it?"